We want to find in part D the time average power incident on the load. So we had come up with an expression for the time average power incident on the load. That's V naught plus squared over 2 Z naught. That's in units of watts. So we know Z naught. Z naught is given, but we don't know V naught plus. We need to find that. But we just wrote out, in the last one when we were looking at that, we were writing that Vmax is equal to V naught plus 1 plus the voltage reflection coefficient. And we are given Vmax. We now know the magnitude of the reflection coefficient. And so we can solve for V naught plus. So rearranging terms, we get V naught plus is V max over 1 plus the voltage reflection coefficient at the load. Plug everything in, and we get 0.025 volts. Now we can plug that into our time average power, incident time average power. We get 0.025 squared over 2. Z naught was given as 50, and we get 6.25 microwatts.